Also tonight, we're learning more about the firefighter critically injured yesterday during a water training exercise. He's identified as 63-year-old Clifford or Cliff Rigsbee, an elite triathlete and coach. Officials say yesterday at about 10:45 in the morning, Rigsbee was on a sled being pulled behind a watercraft when the person driving the craft looked back and noticed Rigsbee had fallen off and then was found unconscious. Yesterday, the head of the firefighters union questioned whether firefighters should even be training with watercraft, and today the fire chief responded.
The firefighters, the services that we provide to the community is called all hazards. From minute to minute, we're not sure if we're going to be going to a raging house fire or to an auto accident or to a medical condition or somebody missing in the ocean. So we train constantly. In fact, every day is a training day for us.
Officials are still investigating exactly what happened to Rigsbee and why he fell off the sled. Rigsbee has been with the Honolulu Fire Department for 21 years.